G'day, g'day. Welcome everyone back to the video. I've just started going around. I've just dumped off our other capital vessel. We've got this one left here. And I've flown maybe 30 meters. I don't know. Where is the space station? There it is. So, like, that's how far I've come. And this is the turtle thing I was talking about last time. It kind of looks like a turtle, you know. But on here, it's handy because let me just find. This is empty. Yeah, so just in here, you got a turret, obviously we just saw, and then you get the shield generator here, or the polarized shield. So it's always handy. A few other things are in here. Storages, really, considering their empty. Just have these just in case. So did I put a Wi-Fi in my capital vessel? I'll have to check. Well, obviously I did, otherwise I couldn't reach it right now. I don't want to find out the hard way that I lost one. Mediums. I'll just salvage it. We'll take that. You never know when you'll need another one, especially if we're going to war with the pirates. Or rather, getting revenge on the pirates. Don't know if I've got lights on that. I got the two on the side, but maybe that's not enough. Yeah. Anything else worth it on this thing? I mostly thought the shield generator is the good one, which we already have, but I'll. What else? There's another turret. Bentacid tank, yet. Two more spotlights. That's it. Let's just get these ones. And I'll salvage these ones. We've got to think of a name for this. So if you've got any suggestions, let me know. Where's my core? Core that done. So anyway, I was about to go and test the ship. I want to prove that all the guns and rockets and things work the way we want them to. And then we'll go and fight the pirates. Better to find out now than later. Look at what these red ones are. I believe, let me just turrets, so there is a turret and mounted weapons. Alright, so we got the turret, Thank you, turrets. And that would make these guys mounted weapons. Grab gen backup, grab gen 1. I can see why they've got them like that. So let's I guess they're different signals. Because, yeah, I can't do it there. I could do it here. But I would have to split the generators. We'll just make it Gen 1 so that they both can come on and off when we need them to. That's basically it that's worth doing. I could split the thrusters and make it so that only the ones we want come on. But for now I'm just going to run it all and we'll see how it looks. I rather like going quick. If I can find a better capital missile detector, that would be good as well. But, don't particularly like our chances. Go ship a go. So I'll go figure out what these are, and if I it's only 3 kilometers, wouldn't mind the ecto fuel. Plus, this should be a good enough test. Although it doesn't have. Shields on it. Boom, look at that artillery, holy crap. It's eating it once the shields are gone. Food when I get back. Yeah, it looked like it it ate through that armor. Although this is probably just steel. Remember this one in a weird spot. Where's the way? Whenever you salvaging it, you'll find it straight away, and then for the life of me, I can't remember where it is right now. I should just turn on my gats again. Unless it's admin cord. Anyway, we'll just get the fuel out of it. Someone knows where it is, or if I'm just going mad today, let me know. Maybe I'm just in that mad Monday moment. Spot. Yeah, we must have eaten the fuel tanks when we blew it up. Anything worth? I could probably see how much O2's in there. Salvage some stuff, but I really don't need anything, so I might just take the core and let's go fight something else. I did check what the CPU ended up at. Barely anything at all. Fit plenty more guns on there. Oops, too far. Find something with shields if I can to prove that we can get through them. Alright, I'll bring you guys back when we get closer. Alright, so we got a freighter. Doesn't seem to be factioned, or at least I don't know. Oop, the lights are off. Just because I was distance away. Boom. Okay, so it still wants to attack after. Let's turn them off. Probably don't. I should create flight systems on. Generators out, because I wouldn't mind a couple of these since I accidentally salvaged the other one. Let's have a look. Cool. Yes, I can. It's a good ship. Why? Being weird. Alright. Take two of these to make it even. Not sure why it's salvaging them funny. What else we got? Yeah, there's one more. Disconnected me. Let's have a look. What do we got? Took out the fuel tanks again, so I might have to adjust that so we don't eat them all the time. You'd never have pentacid. Nothing. Any food? I'll take your food. What do you got on this ship? It's probably nothing really we want. I should probably salvage some of those engines. Coils and stuff. Let's do this. Well, that was a little too easy, really. I guess the artillery really makes a difference. Thank you. go to the next one. Alright, we'll do one more test and then I'm heading to the pirates. Of course I have it. Okay, look at that. Freighter. Doesn't have shields though. Yes, I see you as well, Freighter. Dead in the water. So as far as unshielded targets go, pretty confident we can take them. It all comes down to how well we get through the shields now. But next stop is going to be the pirate zones. We'll see if we can clean the pirates out of the alright. Well, it's still got generators. We must have just hit the core. Advanced constructor, I'll take that. Three cockpits, it's weird. Look at all these fridges. Food galore. Ultra rare. Three unicards. I will finish cleaning this up and then I'll bring you back once we start to head to the pirates. I am going to leave the Helldiver here in this system and we'll pick it back up on the way past, because I don't think we're going to be able to warp all the way back in one jump anyway. So yeah, I will just quickly cut through this ship and I'll bring you back when we're about to warp to the next system. Okay, so we are in Mermaid, so we'll have to remember that. I decided to put it on video so that if I forgot, I knew where to come back and get the Helldiver. But with this, we are going to at taking on these pirates and trying to clean them out. So looks like it's all the yellow planets, so I'm going to start there. Should be within our range. Down. So did it not lock properly? Oh, there it is. Let's give this a go. So before we jump in, the shield's on. We got our gats on, everything's on. Let's go find out. So I imagine this is gonna go really well, or really not. Hopefully any drones we come across from the pirates count towards what were our totals? because we can. Moon and see what's there. Ship. Guess we've got to clean the moon out too, right? Alright, well, let's just find whatever's closest. 9 kilometers. Well, you don't look like you're moving, so that must be some sort of space station. Or it'll be a trap. One way or another, we'll find out. So I'll fly over there and I will bring you back when we get a little closer. Alrighty, what do we got? Asteroid station. I don't know how well I'm going to be at taking us. Oh, what are they firing at? A way station. So two stations are firing at each other. It's interesting, I haven't seen that yet. Let's see how well this goes. Watch the shield, remember the shield, watch the shield. One thing I did make note of is that Race for Fire is that I don't even know what the hell shot him, but something didn't like him. I guess they yeah, so I don't have many I don't have much underneath my ship, so like on the bottom, so I sort of have to keep these guys. I'm missing bullets already. I got artillery. Shame you can't actually claim more ships, and you know, like when you buy the pilots, actually take care of the. Oh shit! That was loud. So that's dead. So let's take this one. Yeah, so like if you had it in pilot mode, or if you actually had pilots, you could have them chase you around, you know? I guess that's what multiplayer is for, but. That's that one. So now I know where the core is. It's through there. Is that taken care of? That's what's shooting me. Is that the call? Or is that just an entrance? It's the entrance. Couple of laser turrets actually at the front to help me get in. like I could eat this asteroid then. Oh. Don't think there's any guns so we can go for a walkie. That's the other thing I did while off camera, just quickly, is I did make a exit, and I'm doing this in a spacesuit, so this can only go badly. I called it. I should go and get my armor. Just in the locker in the near the medical bay. Swap over. I know it's gonna be cold, but maybe I can put an EVA boost in. This one. Got him in somewhere. Swap out the running one. There we go. At least I can take more hits now. Let's do this. Find the core, which I'm going to imagine is down here. Guns and stuff can come on. Wait, oh no, I haven't caught it, have I? Shooting me right now. As long as I click these now, I can pick them all up shortly. I guess I'm gonna go down here. I've not tried assaulting this before. It's a ship entrance, so... Where was that entrance just then? What am I doing? I got a drill. Sure, I'll find the course on there. But I may as well eat this copper while I'm here. Just watching my rep go down with the pirates there. Want to make sure I'm good and hated. Find the core. Somewhere completely obvious once I see it. Alright, I'll let me find it and I will bring you back. This is basically finished anyway. Yeah, I'll bring you back shortly. Okay, after a bit of looking, I seem to have gone right past it. So, we came in here. There's the ship. And if you have a look, you probably were saying in the comment it's just under the floor here next to a loot box. So if I I want to put the core back down and then that's a bit gold, eh? Take the gold. Should relabel some of these chests a bit better. Let's see what all that. Where are those alien boxes? I thought if you clicked them, that stayed open, but maybe I have to have caught it first. Take all of your... Alright, let's see what we can pick up. What are you, commanding officer? Please? He's just a container. Yeah, I can't take him. But he's only a civilian, so I might leave him alone. These as we go along. It's out. we come back this way and go here. It's a shame. I guess I could put a generator back in and put the grav back online. Bench NPC, thank you. Eat that food. Don't care. Don't care. Here's a container. Container. You. Container. I suppose I do get rep for killing them, right? And it's not like I'll ever be friendly with them again after how much hatred I've got now. Let's have a look. Oh, I'm only hostile. I would have thought I was way more hated. Where's this go? NPC, yep. Take him as well. Any NPC, we'll take them all. Mostly because that's good money right there. Plus it'll help. Oh, shield. Yes, please. I haven't got any of them on this guy. On this new CV. Honestly, these things are annoying when you don't have power or grav. Security guard. So what else we got? Take all that. Take all that. That wasn't that much. Eat those boxes so that I have no way of already taken them. I'm debating to take this copper. I mean, it's not like we can keep the base. And copper makes bullets. We did run out of some sort of bullets. Cargo box, what it is. I think I've just gone out of range. Alright. Salvage some more. Let's see if we can pick up. Dead quartermaster, I'll bring you along. Thank you. Container, take the rep. Let's see what else we got. oxygen, that's good parts. Alright, let's see where I am. I'm sure we're gonna find more of these. Shame none of these guns would fire. Maybe that's a little cruel. Should be able to be picked up. And remember, each of these is about $7,000. So. One time I didn't bring a deconstructor with me. Some more copper. So normally I wouldn't bother, but copper makes bullets. We need them for the Gatlings and other guns, or rockets. All right, let's have a look what else is happening. Really unlucky I took those gens out before I came down here. Looking at all this, we would have been annihilated. I don't think I can pick them up because I think I've already killed them. Hangers, equipment, just the beds and stuff. Nothing worth keeping. We will take these guys. Go and find them. Just guns. Bunch of cargo boxes. So let us. I wonder where the rest of the crew are. Put them in there. Alright, so where do we go to get these people? Is that everything? Out. Security guard. Like I said, all crew are good money. That other station that was getting fired on about this. I gotta imagine that they're somewhat happy that we did this. Yeah, see, I notice we left the underside pretty unprotected, so I'm thinking about putting a couple more guns and stuff on, since this is supposed to be attack SRCV. Turn the deck back off. So, first things first, shield is off. It's that 48 black. Alright, what do we got? Shield technician. Reception, maybe not commanding officer, I think he does stuff. Quartermaster, I don't need. Let's see about putting them somewhere. Alright. A shield tech. Where would I sit? Probably if I put him there. And I'll move that the commander. Grab one of the I'm gonna have to label these. This is slightly annoying. Put that there, and then I'll stick. Is that the quartermaster? Yep. So I'll stick the quartermaster there. It hasn't got much on it, but he can have up to 500,000, is my understanding. So, for now, that'll do. If I put the... reception, so you've landed in. You've come to chat. Talk to these people, and then you go inside. So, what have we got? Guys in the lunchroom. So if I put you there, and we'll put these two there as well. And what do we got? This is the bedroom. There's a guy on a table, right? Different crew, probably. Why can't I put that there? Oh, it's a 4, isn't it? Yeah, well, I'll put this guy. I mean, honestly, you got a TV there or space, what are you more likely to watch? These guys. least we put some people in. It's not so quiet here now. I do want to put the advanced constructor down. Since I haven't done that, I don't have a constructor in here at all at the moment. Just to make some weapons. This isn't permanent. I just need more bullets. So what can we make? Flak shell. We don't have a railgun. We need a So weapons turrets. The artillery turret takes 160 MSL, and then the minigun is 15, the plasma and rockets 150. So the 150 astrium gel. Promethium pellets and the restroom drill, we'll have to get some of them. I can't make them. You can make more of them, so I might just... That should be another... Probably just made that many. And yeah, we'll go find a station. At least we'll always have some bullets. Go find some more exploring. And thrusters. Shields, turrets, thrusters, home spawn. Okay, so. Oh, yeah, we didn't check these guys. Looks like the way station's been called. I never checked those ships, but they might have despawned already. I think this is like that, the other abandoned station. I might just get the fuel. This anymore with what we got. So yeah, it's the first time I've seen two stations spawn near each other. Don't know about you, let me know in the comments if you've ever seen that. Now those Corvettes are dead, I think. No, it's got my core in it. Oh well. Find the next target. We're looking for yellow dots. There they are. What are you, tugboat? I mean, I guess I could try and double check that none of these things have ISI stations in them, because then I can buy more weapons. But we also have to go down, and I'll probably have to take the SV and clean the moon. I am of the opinion that there's a lot of pirates around. That there'll probably be a base on there or something. Thank you. Harkon. Ooh, I think the core is at the back, right? Don't mind the paint scheme on it though. Yeah, so I'm missing rockets. Quickly look for what's this thing got in it? I wonder if that's better or worse than the one I've got, or whether it's the same, because I know you can get longer range warp drives. 50-44. Yes, please. Yes, please. Take these guys as well. Like I said, that's all money. What have we got? Nah. Fridge, take the food. 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 Don't think these will have anything really worth it in there. Well, salvaging time. Oh really? T3 extenders. There you go. Keep forgetting some of these ships are all functional at the moment, you know, you don't come in here very often, and when it's, you know, mostly I see this when it's already laid out on the ground or buried under all that dirt. Even the where everything's meant to go, like there's the craft gen. This will be what, a quartermaster? Or just standard crew. Quartermaster, yeah. So but like, geez, they want stimulants. No wonder the pirates are so high. We got fruit. Grab some fruit. I don't really need them, but you know, whatever. But this would be a good way, actually, when you think about it, of collecting a ship and not having to repair it. Like, if you just walked along and picked this up, looks like a giant Duracell battery, bang, you've got a full working ship, nothing to do. And really, we didn't take, we didn't destroy the ship too much. Now you know where the core is. And when you see it laid out like this, it's interesting. You know, at least for me, I've rebuilt this ship a couple of times in playthroughs, but you never quite know if you've never seen them what they're supposed to be and where they're supposed to go. Pilot. Tactical officer. Commander. Thing is, there's no medical in this base, or at least I didn't see it. So yeah, you got your... Is this shield? Didn't seem like it had a shield, did it? That's an hour already. Time flies when you're having fun. Alright, find one more. Because I think cleaning out pirates is going to take us a couple of episodes. But we are in desperate need of more guns. It's the money really that slows us down. There'd be more drones, honestly. As in the space drones. These don't look like... Oh yeah, they're moving. I wonder what, whether they, if they're in a battle or not. K's away, so what I'll do, I'll quickly go and get closer to these things, and I'll bring you back when I get closer. Alright, I fully expect that this is a space battle. Hopefully it's something cool like that. It's the only reason these white and yellow should be flying around. The white should be colonists, and the yellow should be pirates. Asteroid. Escort. Gun bad. Pirates. These will be little drones. Yeah, yeah. Turrets off. Turrets. Mounted weapon. Corsair. Ooh, shit. Heavy sounds bad. I'm just gonna take you on for now. You should have bullets left over, hopefully. Artillery can. Get through that back door. Come on, bullets. Gotta run. shields replenished and we'll go back. Good range. There's rocket things at the front. It's definitely a ship you want to rip apart for those parts, I can tell you. What I'll do. Technicians and stuff I forgot about. You're not them. You're not them. I want you. Tactical officer. Shield technician. I'll just chance it. Can only have one, I think. I didn't think I'd put a tactical officer in already. What's the shield? Combat steel. I think I'm damaged, but I don't think I lost any blocks. Wait for the shields. Too bad I took their shields down pretty far too. Seem to count for the space drones. I assume they mean Xerox only. Swing past these drones that seem alive. While I wait for the shield. Like the shuttle head and that. I'm going to try and stick near them. Hopefully they can absorb fire for me. Because the shovel head is increasing its shield on its 50% might be enough for now. With these white ones still firing. Let's try for this gun bad thing. For the moment. Can't tell, I am running. Oh dear, I lost a thing. Hopefully didn't lose any crew. Well, we knew it wouldn't be easy, but at least as far as things go, generally, I'm pretty happy. I really just need a lot more gun bullets. You know, I barely have any at all, so I need a lot more arrest stream gel. So that other ship looks like here, and I had thought that the core would be up there. So we need... I can't make... steel. Maybe it's going to be in... what we want. What's steel? Let's see. Is it basic? Steel blocks? Iron honest. I think it's at least hardened on this ship, so. Basically it. I might build one of them so I can get rid of some of the stuff we don't need. So acid in the tank. May as well fill up the fuel as well. I'm sure that's one of these. Since it all came from salvaging anyway, I might put. There's my pentacid, so I'll wait for the deconstructor. Whatever helps. So I think we're putting it into primary ammo. Pilot, quartermaster can stay. Here, can we have one? We already got that one. Okay. You there. What's an empty container? So the 16K. This one. Don't need them, don't need them. Keep the windows. The base is not important. Auto miner can stay. Railgun for SV, don't need it. I want to put that on. Need to put that on. Don't care about the guns whatsoever. I'm tempted to melt them down, but. And I'll keep that just in case. Them for now, because I might put them on the ship, and that's a spare. So then I will stick the rest of this where it goes. And you should be on. Alright, quickly go and stick these people in there. safe arms way. Give it all she's got, Captain. Pilot can come up with me. They were trying to target my shield generator. Okay, let's have a look. It's just all straight, plus a little bit of stuff on the front. I guess this is if you're going to do this sort of stuff, if you have two people and you can have someone with the emitters, like if I still had the other CV here, I could just park beside it and this would all just get repaired or even repaired mid-flight really. You go there, 8, so these just look like they're all square though. Just repair the rest of this ship. We will have to go back. Just quickly scanning. It's seems like it should be a vent. Alrighty. Well, what I will do is finish repairing this. I'll do that off camera ready for the next episode, and we'll call it there, and then next episode we'll keep going with that fight. We will have to put a lot more pentacid in the tank, so once the deconstructor is finished doing that, I'm going to put all that pentacid that we have in it, because I do want to make sure I'm completely full. And hopefully when we get down onto one of these planets, we'll be able to find some more, farm up some more. I really didn't bring a lot. I didn't expect to get into a fight with some heavy fighters straight off the bat. So, yeah, I'll call it there. And next episode, like I said, we'll go take on the rest of that pirates. Thanks again, guys. Enjoy your evening.